This is a supplementary video to the introductory structural mechanics video found on our YouTube channel. In this example, a thermal field is applied to the bracket and the thermal stresses are calculated. The bracket basic model has been opened for this example. Right-click Model 1 and choose Add Physics. Select Structural Mechanics, Thermal Stress, and click Next. Select Stationary as the study type and click Finish. Right-click Thermal Stress and choose Solid Mechanics, Fixed Constraint. From the selections list, choose Box 1. Right-click Thermal Stress again, and on the boundary level, select Heat Transfer, Heat Flux. Choose All Boundaries from the selections list. Then select the inward heat flux and enter 10 for the heat transfer coefficient. Now, right-click Thermal Stress, select Heat Transfer, Temperature, and use the Paste Selection button to add the value shown to the selection. Add a second temperature node and select Box 2 from the selections list. Enter 100 degrees into the temperature field. Right-click Study to compute the model. Under the Results node, two plot groups are automatically added. The Structural Analysis plot shows the von Mises stresses on a scaled, deformed geometry. The Thermal Analysis plot displays the temperature distribution in the bracket. For a more in-depth look at this model, as well as similar models and videos, visit our website.